Welcome back, everybody. This is Outlast with me, your host, Peter Rudd. Where the fuck were we? Oh, my shadow just scared me shitless. Hang on, I've got to turn the shadowing down because my thing can't handle it. Medium. What the fuck? I need some B82 res. Confidential files. Give them a read. Suck on my cheese. Battery. Let me have your radio and call for help, please. Yeah, you did. I haven't read a single note from anyone. Where do you read those? God damn. Purge. You can pause at this, by the way, and just go through them. There's that one. And that. That one. That one. That one. And that one. Don't do that. Alright, you are back with me, Beauty Rat. Fuck. Can he see a thing? Okay. When did this game turn into Slender? Damn it! Okay, outside in the cold. What was that noise? Don't even know your name, but I've come to think of you as one of my blood. My Paul. I hope you don't mind, and I hope you don't indulge the vanity of self-pity. The fear that your suffering is more than others. We all must endure this, and you are nearly done. There's no other way to heaven but by the cross. And every man needs another to help drive the nails in. I'm here for you. I'm waiting ahead. Nice. I don't want that. Fuck. Woo! Yeah, great. What the fuck was... Run! Running. Ooh.
Fuck no! Running! I've got goosebumps. Where are you supposed to go? Where are you supposed to go? Was that the wall? That was the wall rider. What's he writing down? Yes, that's very true. We're gonna go for a longer episode here as well. Hope you don't mind. Fucking things making noises. Oh, that actually scared me so much it gave me fucking goosebumps. Nobody be there. Easy as fucking pie. I don't want to be out here anymore. It's just not very enjoyable. Fuck. Stay where you are. Don't move. Motherfucker. Aha. Right, I didn't see that. Oh, glitchy. Frames.
Have to get out.
Oh, you are alive. Fuck. Oh. Hello. Bye bye.
Leave for me.
Oh, okay, you're having a pee. Nobody touch me, nobody touch me, nobody touch me. I wanna run home. Oh, officer, thank God I found you. Now you're dead. Great. Fuck. We are going to save it, but we're going to stay here. I just wanted to save. Oh, well, fuck it. That was all kind of pointless and not worth it. No! Fuck! Fuck. Oh, dick. Ah. Come on. Whatever. Alright, he's angry. Get up. Run. Ah. Try that again. Where am I going? Over there or over there? Something. Okay, where is the fat fuck? Did it. Look at that. Fucking skills. He did kill me once. Granted. But I didn't let him touch me again. Bye bye, motherfucker. This is when I find out he just comes in and opens this door. Dick. Just keep doing. Thanks. Really can't see much. Nobody touched my bum. Nobody touched my bottom. Ow, 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 ow. Twigs in the fucking face. Is there even a fucking... Yeah, probably this way. Okay. See you later. Do a 360! Fatty fuck. Ah. Fuck. piss him off. Of course. Oh, now what? So much blood in the water. I can smell it. Like putting a penny in your mouth when you were a kid. The whispers are making more sense. I'm looking for static. It's like an itch on my penis. We're going to end the episode there, guys. Thank you very much for watching this 8th episode of Outlast. I hope you come back for more in the next episode, and as always, that's where I'll see you. Bye bye.